Women drivers statistically are the safest drivers on the road. They are alert, they have quick responses, and they are less likely to drink and drive. That all may be true if we were to change the driver's manual. Rule one. Side view mirrors are for looking at the car behind you, not checking your lipstick. Rule two. 5-inch stilettos are very, very hot. Yes. But they are no use when braking. Hey! Rule three, leaning across the passenger seat with your hand elbow deep in your bag looking for your phone is the stuff that causes accidents. Rule four, it's always best to know where you're going before you get in the car, because stopping 15 times is a little excessive. Next time you complain about men not asking for directions, maybe they just know.
Ladies, जो मैं आपको बताने जा रहा हूँ ना, ध्यान से सुनो, वो आपको कोई नहीं बताएगा. आपके husbands और boyfriends और lovers, चाहे आपके कितने भी close हों, कभी इस बात का जिक्र नहीं करेंगे. Don't build up your fathers and brothers in front of us. Hey! जिस वक्त आप हमको finally इनसे मिलवाती हैं, हम वैसे तो बोलते हैं, Hello sir, nice to meet you. Hello भैया, it's a pleasure to meet you. लेकिन हमारे दिमाग का ढक्कन खोल के अगर आप देखें ना कि इसके अंदर कौन कौन से ख्याल सैर कर रहे हैं तो खुदा कसम वहीं ब्रेकअप हो जाएगा. जैसे बड़ी बजट की फिल्म की भयंकर पब्लिसिटी और मार्केटिंग के बाद फाइनली आप उस फिल्म को देखते हो और मुंह से निकलता है, ये तो पैसे वेस्ट हो गए यार. We're ending you with me now. Has your made it in the game and made it pasta? She only like dudes that be driving nice cars. Has your made it in the game and made it pasta? You take Rena on the day and she never pays. But she order right and left like it was a buffet. While most of the food is on her plate, they take it away. When they ask her for dessert, she always say, okay. Now Nina's at the pooja and she's acting like Ronnie. Making puris with the aunties like she's ready for shadi. She say she gotta go, she gotta get home to study. Now she's ripping off a sari on the way to the party. Oh. What's with Andy, you and me now? Has your made it in the game and made it pasta? Oh, what's with Andy, you and me now? Has your made it in the game and made it pasta? Oh, what's with Andy, you and me?
कोलकाता एक जमाने में अंग्रेजों की राजधानी हुआ करती थी. सिटी ऑफ जॉय, मदर टेरेसा, संदेश, दुर्गा पूजा की भीड़, इलिश मार्च, ट्रैम्स, आर्ट, लिटरेचर, फिल्म्स, क्रिकेट, पॉलिटिक्स, अड्डा और भी बहुत कुछ, और कभी ना खत्म होने वाले ट्रैफिक जाम. ये शहर और यहाँ की औरतों की खूबसूरती की कहानी एक अरसे से सिनेमा और किताबों में कही जा रही है.
Kolkata is also known for many famous Indians like Amartya Sen, Satyajit Ray, Rabindranath Tagore, Mahasweta Devi, and of course its bevy of firebrand intellectual Bengali beauties.
इस शहर को नाम मिला एक बंगाली शब्द कालिक क्षेत्र से. कालिक क्षेत्र जिसका मतलब माँ काली का क्षेत्र. और इस शहर की औरतें भी मानो माँ काली की तरह ही गुस्सेबाज और खूबसूरत हैं. लेकिन डस्की ब्यूटीज होने के साथ साथ यहाँ की औरतें बहुत आजाद ख्याल, मोहक और इंटेलेक्चुअल टाइप्स मानी जाती हैं. हर बात और हर चीज पर इनकी एक ओपिनियन होती है और कल्चर पे तो इनकी बात कोई काट के दिखाए.
So what will we find? An opinionated writer? Charming and fun-loving beauties used to the good life and whiling away their days in the city's country clubs? Or a gifted artist? Hi guys, my name's Andy.
And I'm Sanjay Rajora.
And we're on the quest to find out what's with Indian women.
You too come with us, either you will get clarity or your funds will be like goal.
Now, there are some hot women, and then there are argumentative women. And then there are hot argumentative women, which brings us to Kolkata.
And Kolkata is the place where if you open your eyes and throw a stone, it will go to someone's intellectual chick. Either he will be a writer, or an artist, or a photographer, a filmmaker, or at least a blogger. And if you throw your stone on a man, then you have also destroyed his afternoon siesta.
We are Kolkata at the right time. It's Durga Puja!
la 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 la.
Bengali women are known for their sharp features
with loads of ornaments.
A one with a big bindi on her forehead, a big sari.
A Bengali woman, according to me, would be of a very strong cultural background, have a sound aesthetic mind.
Well, the quiet ones will always have a very strong opinion.
Anybody who's heard of Kolkata has heard of the Tolly Ganj Club. The high society come here to meet and mingle at the Tolly Ganj Club. And of course, naturally, I had to come to the Tolly Ganj Club.
Aur main hoon already from Pahad Ganj with no club. Lucknow ka Hazrat Ganj again with no club. Lekin ye club hai kyunki yahan pe desh ke mashhoor golfers ne badi practice kari hai. Yahan pe ek swimming pool hai jisko Bengal ki mashhoor sundariyon ne apne husn se nawaza hai. Aur yahan pe ghode bhi hain jinki peethon ko hamare jaise mashhoor anchor nawazenge.
Thank God, Sanjay, ke main tumhare saath hoon. Now you can get into the high society club, which is the Tolly Ganj Club.
Oh, ek minute. जिनसे मिल रहे हैं उनके बारे में तो बात कर रहे हैं।
Oh yes, we're going to be meeting two beautiful Bengali bombshells. How are they going to be, Sanjay?
Bombshells in the intellectual capital of India, in the high society club. Something to look forward to, boss.
So these Bengali beauties are going to be Bengali, beautiful and bombshelly?
वो तो देख के ही पता चलेगा।
Come on, let's go see.
A hot bong chick would be one who knows she's good looking.
Long hair, big eyes, bold eyes, little on the healthier side.
Hot because she's bong, so she won't have to try.
Hot Bipasha Basu.
नीलाक्षी और ओंद्रेला दोनों बहनें हैं जिन्होंने एक साथ एक शॉप भी सेटअप करी है. बच्चों के लिए कपड़े डिजाइन करती हैं स्पेशल पार्टीज के लिए. लोरेटा हाउस में पढ़ने के साथ इन दोनों का काफी शुरुआती वक्त कोलकाता में बीता है. दोनों शादीशुदा हैं और इनके छोटे बच्चे इनके डिजाइनर लाइन की प्रेरणा हैं। क्या ये हमको भी वो कहते हैं ना गुड लाइफ उससे रूबरू कराएंगी, मतलब खूबसूरती से तारुफ होगा, या फिर सदियों से चलती आ रही अमीर और गरीब की दीवार बीच में आ जाएगी?
So, girls, first of all, can I say you guys are just so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Are Bengali girls known for being so beautiful?
Yeah, the Bengali girls are gorgeous. The men are but ugly, so God has a way of balancing things out.
ये सुनके एक बंगाली बॉय ने गुस्से में आके एक शॉर्ट स्टोरी लिख डाली.
How does that work when you know, the men are not so good looking and the women are absolutely stunning? Mm. How do you go about choosing partners?
Oh, it works really well because we can walk all over them. We control them like completely. And that's why I think Bengali men are like known to be like dominated, and with the ones that actually work them around.
What kinds of Bengali women do you think there are?
I think like we mentioned the dominating one.
Okay.
And dominating.
Then we have the one that's like really into their books and
the intellectual
ones
in the crushed skirts,
the first benchers, yeah. In school. I was always at the back.
And dominating.
The ones that think taking time off to shampoo their hair would like drop a couple of grades, you know, the really serious ones. And I guess we have the ones that like to gossip, the adda of the Bengali culture, which is like really really popular in Bengal.
ये जो dominating वाला part है मुझे बड़ा curiously interest कर रहा है क्योंकि मैंने सुबह सुबह ये पढ़ा था. महान अदाकारा काजोल कह रही हैं, Bengali women are sweetly dominating. Now ये बताइए कि sweet domination होता कैसे है?
Bengali men are ruled by their stomachs. They love eating.
वो तो दिख रहा है मैं जहाँ जा
रहा हूँ. We love cooking and we feed them and get what we want. We can also just bat our eyelids sometimes.
Yeah.
We have faces that we like.
The pretty eyes help.
Yeah, the eyes help. Oh, what's with
Indian women? And dominating.
So in Kolkata, do you think women being beautiful have got one up on men. Is that what you're saying?
I think 100%. I think we own the men in there. In
we the own the men.
Yeah, we own them quite proudly.
When choosing a husband for a Bengali girl, is it money or intellect?
I think sense of humor.
Okay.
You need to be a kind of a person who's not going to push you around because you're not used to being pushed around.
But Bengali men are already known to be very sensitive, so you know.
Sensitive?
Yeah. They're the sensitive mummy's boys.
Both of you are married to Bengalis?
I'm married to a Bengali boy who's a complete anti-Bengali. I'm actually married to a Punjabi.
Punjabi?
Oi, dekhiya talli na baat. Punjabi on the shan bakri. So why is that then?
But because anti wahi sahi baat. Matlab Bengalis ki antithesis Punjabis hai.
Yeah, absolutely.
Ek planet pe dono kaise reh rahe hain? Ye sawal ka jawab bade bade science dan dhoond
rahe hain. Ek planet to chodo, ek country mein kaise aate hain?
Ye kaise ho gaya?
Yeah, I picked a Punjabi that who is actually more Bengali than Punjabi. He's very docile. You know, you have like the typical
aggressive Punjabi.
He's completely shant.
तो वो जो जैसे विक्की डोनर में हुआ था वो पंजाबी की शादी बंगाली से हो रही थी
एग्जैक्टली
वैसे ही आपके
सेम डिट्टो था
घर में कलेश डिट्टो था वो भी डोनर थे
नहीं वो डोनर नहीं थे थैंक गॉड
तो ये जो आपके जो पति जिनको आप कह रहे हैं ही इज वेरी मच नॉट बंगाली आप तो जस्टिफाई कर रहे हैं
वेल ही ग्रू अप इन द यूएस So he wasn't the typical Bengali boy. He's very aggressive.
He's the Punjabi.
He's not the lazy bong either. He's a workaholic.
ये खूब है। A Bengali grows up in America, ceases to be a Bengali. जाटों को पता है? A Jat grows up in Bay Area and forms Baja. Bay Area Jat Association.
You know, I'm definitely seeing something here. I'm seeing that. You girls are really against marrying someone who's like a Bengali.
Yes, yes.
Someone who's not a Bengali. Why is it such a sort of, you know, the points go down if you're a Bengali boy? Well, what's going on here?
I think other than my dad, I've actually never met a good-looking, hard-working, like a Bengali man who's like made something of himself. It's really sad, but it's true.
This is very odd. Everywhere we go, women don't want men from their own cities. Even in a place like Goa, where you're likely to find the most liberal men. Even there, women don't want them.
They're just so happy in this lovely little state we have here. You know, they have their friends, they have their family, they have work, they have everything all in this one little state so that they don't have that exposure.
ऐसी कहावत है कि what Bengal thinks today, India thinks tomorrow.
There is true, but Bengal doesn't act on it. I think India, like, takes on Bengal and kind of does it before Bengal even like gets up from their chair.
अच्छा वो सोच के और सो जाते हैं। और हम action पहले ले लेते हैं। सोचने की ज़रूरत क्या है? भाई जाट regiment ऐसी थोड़ी बन गई है army में।
So do you think Kolkata puts higher premium on intellect over money?
Yeah, the Bengali parents would put their life earnings on educating their child, then go buy a Gucci bag or a
Now, talking about Gucci bags, and you know, this is very northern, you know. If you get the right kind of LV bag, you're in straight away. Now, is that the case in Kolkata?
No, not at all, no. Not at all.
But a typical Bengali, like a regular household, would not, you know, splurge on Gucci's. And they would
invest in their children.
Right, girls, I see that you're dressed up for some horse riding.
Big fall.
Right, so should we get on with this and see?
Yes.
Are we going to gallop or are we just going to trot about, do you think?
I think we're going to walk really slowly so I don't fall off the horse.
There you have it. We're going horse riding at the Tollyganj Club.
जब आपकी शादी हुई थी कपूर साहब घोड़े पे बैठ के आए थे?
घोड़ी पे.
घोड़ी पे? बात तो एक ही पीठ पे बैठ के थोड़ी पता चलता है घोड़ा या घोड़ी.
No, Bengalis just have clear opinions which seem strong to people who have not. Such clear opinion.
तो ये हर चीज़ पे opinion होना ज़रूरी है क्या? चैन से रोटी खाके सो क्यों नहीं जाते हो? Oh, what's with Indian women?
Oh, what's with Indian women?
Tip is Keep your heels down, toes pointed, and have your body at 90 degrees angle.
So sisters, aap kitni baar ride karti hain hafte mein?
Never.
Hain?
Never.
Aap pehli baar ghode pe baithi hain?
Since we were 7, yes.
To yaar batate na pehle, hum to aapke bharose pe baith gaye yaar. जब आपकी शादी हुई थी कपूर साहब घोड़े पे बैठ के आए थे
घोड़ी पे
घोड़ी पे बात तो एक ही पीठ पे बैठ के थोड़ी पता चलता है घोड़ा या घोड़ी और आप अच्छा गोस्वामी जी तो घोड़े पे आ ही नहीं सकते हैं ना
नहीं
तो धोती अटकेगी ना
So did you guys enjoy your first lesson in riding?
Yes, it was very nice to be at the Tol Ganj Club.
Now that you got your tips in riding, Sitaram ji is going to give you tips on how to groom a horse.
Huh?
On how to groom a horse.
Thank you very much.
I'm sure that's going to be very useful in my club.
Hey!
I mean, life. Being a Bengali bombshell is easy. Well, nature's been very kind to Bengali women. But do beautiful women have a hard time proving they're not dumb? Well, if you're not dumb, then you shouldn't have a hard time proving it. But our two Bengali bombshells don't have to worry. All they have to do is bat their eyelids and they get exactly what they want. How very clever.
ये हैं ओगो जी, ये सीताराम जी, ये हैं हाई सोसाइटी जी और ये तबेला है. तुझे बड़ा शौक होगा ना टॉलीगंज जाने का?
Yeah.
कर साफ.
Hello, horsey. Can I touch you? Am I allowed?
अरे कर ना यार.
Okay, one second. ये कोई है नहीं जिसको हम पैसे दे सकते करने के लिए?
अरे कर यार हमने बहुत किया है मुझे बहुत आदत है.
अच्छा
भैंसों की, गायों की, कुछ गधों की भी.
Excuse me. There's a racehorse here. Gada hoga tu?
Racehorse.
Oh, wow. Kaise khilate hain?
Kaise khilate hain?
Okay, so this apparently massages the horse, cleans the dirt off of it, and basically doesn't really work for me. I'm gonna go have a coffee at the front of the club.
Hey, kahan ja raha hai? Oh, high society! High society!
Decided to pay the Bengali countryside a visit and meet the landed gentry. Now, the zamindars were made famous by many a film like Sahib Bibi aur Ghulam, Devdas, and much of Satyajit Ray's work.
पता है मेरे ज़हन में क्या ख्याल आ रहा है? मेरे देश की धरती सोना उगले उगले हीरे मोती. मैं यहाँ से belong करता हूँ. This is where I come from. ये है गांव village.
One second.
क्या हुआ?
So now you're Bengali, and Bengalis have jats.
यार तेरी हिंदुस्तान की समझ पे ना मुझे दया आती है. छोड़ दो यार.
Who's there?
जिसको अंग्रेजी में बोलते हैं नहीं पिटी पिटी. हम जा रहे हैं गुप्ती पाड़ा जो कि यहाँ से थोड़ी सी दूर पे एक गांव है जहाँ पे हम मिलने वाले हैं एक राइटर से. आपको तो मालूम ही है पुराने ज़माने में ज़मींदारों को यही काम होता था पढ़ाई लिखाई करके राइटिंग एंड रिवोल्यूशन. और यहाँ पर हम मिलने वाले हैं इस जर्नलिस्ट से जो कि यही काम करती हैं. और आपको बता दूँ इस गाँव में कुछ ऐसा हुआ जिससे दुर्गा पूजा को मनाने का तरीका ही बदल गया. Totally changed. कैसे हुआ? ये तो जाके पता चलेगा. आपको दिखाएंगे हम.
I think Rajeshri is going to be a very opinionated writer who thinks just because she can string a sentence together in English, she's better than everyone else. Should we go find out?
Yep. Time to go.
A Bengali writer would be much more like Tagore. or inspired by him.
She'd be really expressive, very articulate.
Very intelligent. Excessively romantic in their outlook of the world.
She'll be very careful of wearing this old kurta, but it'll be a Fab India kurta and having the Shantini Ketan jhola.
An agoraphobic who does not have a bath for 3 months at a stretch.
Rajashree is a journalist and writer who was born and brought up in Kolkata. She writes articles for some national publications.
ये हैं असली कोलकाता। ले मार्टिनेर और जादवपुर यूनिवर्सिटी से अंग्रेजी की तालीम लेने के बाद ये कुछ साल कोलकाता से गायब हो गए मुंबई जाकर आगे पढ़ाई और काम करने के लिए। ये कोलकाता के पुराने खानदानों में से हैं।
Is she going to talk circles around us and give us an intellectual complex? Or maybe we'll surprise you and win her over with our rustic charm. The possibilities are endless.
Rajashree ji, namaste sada vatsale matrabhumi.
Namaskar.
Namaskar. Aapki saadi to badi khoobsurat hai.
Ha, it's been woven by the weaver over here.
Weaver?
The what?
The weaver.
The weaver.
Ghar ki bani hui saadi?
No, we aren't weavers.
So one second, so you're saying that this is done by a local weaver?
Yeah, who's like a few houses down.
So the Jamadars have these weavers?
Not the Jamadars, the Zamindars. The Jamadars also have.
It's from the land, Dom. Tu zamindaron ke ghar pe khada hua, unko zamindar bula raha hai, gardan udai ja sakti hai.
No, we only sacrifice at the puja time.
Maine aapke bare mein bahut padha hai. Aur jo aapne likha hai, wo bhi padha hai maine.
What have you read?
मेरे को एक बात लगी आप कितनी strong opinion क्यों हैं यार बड़ी strong opinion है.
नहीं नहीं because you're Punjabi you think it's strong.
कहाँ से Punjabi यार एक मिनट हो क्या रहा है?
केस करेगा.
हो क्या रहा है? जमींदार को जमादार बुला रहा है ये. मुझे यूपी को कोई पंजाबी बुला रहा है मैं कहाँ से बोलूँ?
Oh, I'm sorry. A Bengali must apologize for this transgression.
खैर आपको मैंने माफ किया इस factual error के लिए. आपकी opinion इतनी strong क्यों है?
No, Bengalis just have clear opinions which seem strong to people who have
From.
Not such clear opinions.
So, ye har cheez pe opinion hona zaruri hai kya? Chain se roti khake so kyun nahi jaate ho?
What kind of we've been given brains, we use them.
Bhai, Bengal ki mahila writer ke paas kya hoga? Kya hoga, sochiye aap? Opinion? Mahila kahin ki bhi ho. Agar writer hai, to uske paas hoga hi hoga. Opinion.
Tell me something about the types of Bengali women. Let's start off with that.
Bengali women would be opinionated, very well spoken, a little argumentative.
Little?
Just little bit.
Oh.
Very nice looking, as you can make out. Absolutely. And very modest.
Oh.
That's the mean. Quality which runs through us.
Not आप इनमें से किस कैटेगरी में? मतलब आप में सारी
क्वालिटी
सारी क्वालिटी.
All in one, all rounder.
So what's wrong with the men?
The men are the absolute antithesis of the women. So they are usually a little lazy, and they are submissive, and they do like arguing. That much is there, and. They are not the most spirited of people.
So tell us about the great good attributes, because so far, I mean, you know, we're only hearing bad things about Bengali men. I want to hear about the good things. What are the good attributes?
Oh, they're very nice. They are soft-spoken. They are excellent conversationalists. They are funny. And they make for very good debaters and thinkers and...
सारी दुनिया काम करती है, सारा मुल्क काम करता है, debate ही करते रहते हैं. ये कहना चाह रहे हैं?
ये सोचते ही रहते हैं.
Because what we think today, the rest of India does tomorrow.
What is Bengal thinking today now?
Now we are thinking of how to make sure that our state doesn't go forward at all and we stay the way it is, which is pretty much what the rest of the country is also doing.
Hey!
I've heard that this place is a bit haunted.
Yes.
I've thought of my next project. It's an old cinema hall in Calcutta. So we're getting so inspired, we might just do a lovely full installation there.
Sorry, I'm going to interfere. What's
this
installation?
Oh, what's with Indian women? Oh, what's with Indian women?
आपके साथ बात करके ये बात तो जाहिर सी हो गई है बिल्कुल एकदम कि बंगाली मैन के बारे में जो आपकी ओपिनियन है वो ये है कि वो डोसाइल और सब में सिर्फ किस्म के पोलाइट लोग होते हैं. नहीं तो फिर अगर आप बंगाली मैन से शादी नहीं करेंगे मतलब बंगाली वुमन इफ दे डोंट वांट टू मैरी बंगाली मैन तो व्हाट डू यू फॉर एग्जांपल व्हाट डू यू लुक फॉर इन अ मैन. मतलब आपको क्या क्या चाहिए.
Just someone who's not stupid.
नहीं मैं North Indian से हूँ. North India से.
हाँ, this is the North Indian aggression. I just like someone who's who has a sense of humor and who writes nice comments on my articles.
Oh.
That immediately bumps them up.
So basically, some flattery, some kind of flattery.
Yeah, some flattery.
तो आपका जो एक family मंदिर है, दोस्तों इनका एक है, जहाँ पे दुर्गा पूजा बड़े style से मनाई जाती है, उसमें क्या खास बात है?
It's not done with style, it's just where the sort of community puja which you see now in Calcutta, where in every locality there's a puja, it started at this puja house.
Jahan pe hum abhi jaane wale hain.
So I'll take you there and then I'll tell you about it.
That's super exciting.
Okay,
yes, let's go.
Come on.
राजश्री ये है आपका 450 साल पुराना मंदिर.
In this village, their 12 friends got together and they made a puja called the Barowari, which means 12 houses.
अच्छा.
And they got together and they had a community puja. That's where it started. And that's as far back as like 300 years.
Wow.
And from there, it started being celebrated as a community puja in Calcutta.
So, so that's what's the difference with Durga Puja of yesteryear to what it is now?
So one of the main things is that we don't sacrifice, do a live animal sacrifice, which is what we used to do.
So no more virgins going and jumping off?
No, or getting their necks hacked.
Oh.
So I'll show you what we do now.
Okay, let's have a look.
Yeah. So this is where the sacrifices are done now.
Oh.
And we don't limit it to one fruit or vegetable. So you have a watermelon sometimes.
Gurbat ka alam dekhen ghalib. Bakre kaatne wale aaj tarbooz kaat rahe hain.
Sometimes a banana.
Banana.
Pineapple?
And sugar cane. No, pineapple.
Sugar cane?
Sugar cane also. A whole bunch of sugar
kiwi
cane.
Kiwi fruit?
No, sadly not. In Hawaii, when we celebrate it in Hawaii, then we do kiwi fruit.
Ek angur?
No, we've tried, but it hasn't worked out very well.
I've heard that this place is a bit haunted.
Yes,
is it?
Like all good myths, there are supposed to be ghosts here too.
It's haunted here, and I want to get out before it gets dark.
No, हमसे पहले तो हमसे भूत डर जाएगा दोनों से मिलकर.
That's true.
Looking at his
Bengali
face, ghost, for sure.
Let's not forget. Easily frightened.
Bengali ghost male है तो सो रहा होगा और female है तो पढ़ रही होगी. वरना किससे?
That's true.
बहुत खुशी हुई आपसे मिलके. आपने हमारे फंडे बहुत ज़्यादा गोल कर दिए.
You're welcome. Bye bye.
It's lovely to have met you. Okay, so Rajashree, I thought was going to be self-opinionated and think that she knows everything. Well, she didn't think she knows everything, but she was very, very opinionated. But she wasn't very imposing about it. In fact, she's very clear about her ideas, which is really, really nice.
A typical Bengali ladki ki jo image hai, strong, smart, intellectual. उन्होंने उस इमेज को और उस स्टीरियोटाइप को पूरी तरीके से कंफर्म किया. शी इज स्मार्ट, शी इज इंटेलिजेंट. इट वाज क्वाइट अ रिफ्रेशिंग चेंज फॉर मी.
Now, I'll tell you what else is refreshing, is that coming out of Kolkata and coming into the Bengal countryside, it has been amazing in Shanti. You can hear quails cooking. It's beautiful here.
तभी तो मैं तेरे को कहता हूँ यार गांव में चल के रहते हैं यहाँ पे क्यों धक्के खा रहे हैं यार.
But I've heard this place is haunted, so we gotta get out of here now. चलो भैया चलो. What makes the BB hot then, for instance?
They were Tagorean in a kind of way.
Oh.
The Tagore women. And they had a way they moved their bodies, they were kind of lush.
How?
And they had kind of what do you say?
Assets.
Yeah, assets. Oh, what's with Indian women? Oh, what's with Indian women?
Durga Puja in Kolkata is absolutely ginormous.
Yeah, aur ye pandal wo kya kehte hain wo artistic bhi hai. But pata hai Kolkata mein kuch aur mile ya na mile, artist zarur milega.
And today we're going to be meeting a photographer and installation artist who has social causes at the heart of her art.
Bhai social causes wale photographer se mera zyada vaasta nahi hai. Main to photography se sirf passport size photograph se shuru hoke aur family portrait tak yahi samajhta hu. Aur ye to artistic photographer hai, ye to hawa ki bhi photo le legi yaar.
Now, having met a lot of installation artists and artists in my time, I think she's going to be exuberant, fun, quirky, with a great sense of original style. Should we see? Let's go.
Bengali photographer would usually, you know, focus on the little things in life and would take up a social cause.
They're very confined to their state, plus also they are very artistic.
Very serious about her work. She won't rely on expensive equipment, but more on like her own sense of aesthetics to get her job done.
A Bengali photographer will have no idea what a candid photo is, so we'll have to actually get into every group photo and ask for a perfect pose.
Leena, photographer and installation artist. इनकी फोटोग्राफ्स दुनिया भर में प्रकाशित हुई हैं और इन्हें बेशुमार अवार्ड्स भी मिले हैं। 10 साल का तजुर्बा है इन्हें अपने हुनर में। जिंदगी की छोटी मोटी चीजों ने इस सेंसिटिव आर्टिस्ट को काफी प्रभावित किया। वाकई क्विंटेसेंशियल कोलकाता आर्टिस्ट, क्रिएटिव, टैलेंटेड और सोशली अवेयर।
Leena has worked on editorials for international magazines like Intersection. And is an active member of many NGOs and other public forums. So will she look at us with her photographer's eye and be pleased with what she sees? Or will she take pity on us and give us some artistic tips on how we can be more aesthetically pleasing? Leena, being from Kolkata, you'll know about Durga Puja. So help us. What's going on?
It's crazy. It's vibrant. Everybody's out on the streets. Today is Shashtami, the sixth day, and we've got four more days left. But everyone's already out, decked up, and raring to go.
And this place is called a pandal.
Yeah. ये इतने बड़े-बड़े पंडाल जो हैं, ये अभी तो खत्म हो जाएगी पूजा. इतनी huge पंडाल का फिर क्या होगा?
See, it's all works of art, installations which have been created by artisans. So they get an opportunity to do this. And of course, the idol is immersed into the Ganga after this. But the pandals all get de-installized.
I mean, we can see an amazing amount of crowd here. Yeah. Like, there's a lot of people moving through the streets. Mm. So is this a big draw for lots of people outside of Kolkata to also come?
Of course. There's a major puja tourism. A lot of people come just for this and they'll actually leave at 1 o'clock at night, whole night. They'll do a pandal hopping and they love it.
As you said, pandal hopping or
pandal.
Pandal. So I think we should hop. Let's hop. Yes. This one's really beautiful, but I think it's time to go see another one.
Of course, right here.
So tell me, what is so unique about Bengali women?
Bengali women. Well, we can categorize them into three categories, I think. There would be the intellectual Bengali women.
Okay.
They're really powerful and they like to really hold on to their decisions and their opinions and everybody. Then you have the second ones, which would be the do-gooder.
Do-gooder?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
All of them, I mean, they are very socially conscious. They like to do things for the society and things like that. Then, of course, you have the hot Bengali chick.
But do-gooder na ek bahut hi subjective term hai. Kiska good ho raha hai, kiski keemat pe good ho raha hai, bada depend karta hai in cheezon pe. Aur agar faasla Delhi aur Kolkata ke jitna ho, तब तो भैया दिल्ली दूर अस्तम।
One is the do-gooder.
Do-gooder is that someone who does puja part or not?
No, actually. No. Maybe depends from individual to individual, but that's the person who's always interfering in other people's business.
Oh, nosy auntie.
So Leena, tell me. So you've done so much art and photography that's won awards. It's been seen in so many different parts of the world. So what's next for you?
You won't believe it. Only yesterday, I've thought of my next project. Mm. It's an old cinema hall in Calcutta. Mm. So we're getting so inspired, we might just do a lovely full installation there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
and do... Sorry, I'm interfering.
No.
What is this installation?
installation hota hai when the art is not just on the walls. It's like creating a whole setting and a scene, just like the pandal which you're going to go to
pandal,
now.
Pandal,
haan, pandal,
pandal.
Yeah, these pandals which you're here seeing, they're all installations.
Acha, acha.
Yeah. Because they're all done by artists and each one has their own interpretation. And they use different materials.
Wow, it sounds like a really big, immense project.
Yeah. It is. And I'm very happy that I'm able to think that big. Because usually...
Talking of big, I'm sorry to stop you, but what... That's amazing. So your camera needs to get handy now. So can you give us some tips on how to actually take a great photograph? Mm-hmm. It's the perfect situation.
Yeah. So keep the aperture open.
Aperture is obviously open.
Because no flash.
No flash.
Yeah.
Okay.
And a slightly higher shutter speed so that your camera doesn't shake.
अरे ये तो बहुत सारा हो गया. Automatic में डाल लो और click कर लो. हाँ ना? I think that's
no.
it.
No.
नहीं.
Well, for you guys, fine.
Wow, there's a great celebration here. I mean, the drums have just started. It feels like Vaisakhi.
Yeah. That's the ducks playing.
आपको डांस आता
है? हाँ जी क्यों नहीं?
करिए थोड़ा
सा. चलो करो.
अच्छा, can we just get back to the pictures, please? One second. So let's have a competition. Who can take a better picture?
Okay.
Sanjay or Lina?
मेरे पास भी एक फोन है.
जी दिखाइए.
Woo! The competition begins. लगाना भी आता है?
आता है.
For the straight shot.
Okay, one second. Sir. It's very close, but I think I'm going to champion my friend.
Well, it's obvious. You're like illiterate if a topic is concerned.
Oh, lady, yeah. Be a sport.
Well, there's so many more pandals to go
yes,
to.
Yes, yes.
And so many more pictures to take. So maybe I'll like the next one you take.
Okay.
Fingers my crossed. Just.
Competition chalega abhi.
So now, getting back to the female form that you're so interested in,
of
what
course.
I'm more interested in is the BB, the Bengali bombshell.
A BB in Punjabi is usually known as grandmother, so BB to me is that.
A BB.
Blackberry?
I don't know what is BB. Women of the olden days with, you know, nice assets and everything are called BBs.
They're not necessarily abbreviations, BB. It's actually B-I-B-I.
BB. BB. I thought it was BB.
No, no, no.
What is
BB? But I think we could just call it BB. And call
it's
it
actually, you have a Babus and then you have the BBs.
Oh.
Because BBs are essentially Bengali ladies of the house who wield a lot of power.
Who wear the pants.
Yes, in a kind of way, yeah.
Oh.
They were actually depicted very well in the old 19th century Kali Ghatpats, you know, where they had BBs hitting the Babu with the jhadu.
What makes the BB hot then, for instance?
They were Tagorean in a kind of way.
Oh.
The Tagore women. And they had a way they moved their bodies, they were kind of lush.
How?
And they had kind of, what do you say?
Assets.
Yeah, assets.
So what do you actually get up to in these pujas? I mean, as a photographer, what's your role?
Me, I'd like to go into the early morning capturing on the ghats, and then in the evenings I come out from doing my photography, and then with friends we might do some pandal or pandal hopping.
Pandal hopping. So can we take some photographs now?
Of course.
Can I be your muse?
Oh.
Okay.
He can be in them as well if he has to.
Yeah, sure.
What is art? Does anyone actually know? Or are we all scared of looking uncultured and unsophisticated? Why is it that we go to galleries and see dead, embalmed sheep heads and human excrement? arranged in the form of human excrement, and get amazed by the visual jargon presented to us for an extortionate amount of money. Oh, chalo, excrement khareediye!
Now, Lena wasn't what I expected. I thought she was going to be over-exaggerated, super styled. She was stylish, but in the Kolkata way.
No, it's okay. Art Ward, I don't even understand you. You know, you don't have so much aesthetic sense. So, it's okay. But I think the most interest in this problem, in the pendle. Calcutta mein pendle hopping bahut hoti hai. Sara Calcutta pendle jata hai. Aur this is what sets Calcutta apart. Everybody, sari caste, creed, religion, political class, social class ko chhodke sab pendle hopping karte hain. Aur hum bhi karenge. And you know what makes that possible?
One very angry woman.
I think God is conducting an experiment in Kolkata by forging all the women from molds of the celestial nymphs. And the men, well, they were molded out of the molds left over. Giving the women of Kolkata the most gigantic upper hand in the history of mankind. And the women of Kolkata, of course, have no problem flouting their advantage.
Bengal mein ek revolution chal raha hai. Pichle 40 saalon se chal raha hai. कहां जा रहा है मुझे नहीं पता जैसे ही पता चलेगा मैं आपको बता दूंगा मैं शेर की तरह दहाड़ रहा हूं अगर मेरे सामने कोई बंगाली वुमन आ जाए मैं बंगाली मैन शॉप तो मार दोष इट्स ऑल योर फॉल्ट